Yeah, hi guys. So over here, the correct option will be all involve the active transport of gas.